How many photos do you take a year? 100? 1,000? We can't imagine our lives without photos. Today, photography is one of the most popular hobbies in the world. But that wasn't always so. 150 years ago, taking photos was difficult. It involved heavy equipment, toxic chemicals, and the developing process took 15 minutes. The average person could not take up photography as a hobby. One man changed that. To tell his story, we need to go back to 1878 in Rochester, New York, where a 24-year-old photography enthusiast was wondering, why should photography be so complicated? I will make the camera as convenient as a pencil so that anyone could take photos. After 3 years of experiments, the young man perfects a simpler way of taking and developing photos. In 1888, he invents the world's first handheld camera. This man was George Eastman, and his camera was called Kodak. Under the legendary slogan, "You push the button, we do the rest," Kodak became the undisputed leader in photography and film for the next 100 years, making photography available to everyone. By the 1970s, every American family had a Kodak, helping many generations make beautiful memories. Some of the world's most iconic moments in history were captured on Kodak. Migrant Mother, by Great Depression documentarist Dorothea Lange, Guerrero Heroico, Che Guevara's photo by Cuban Revolution photographer Alberto Corda, Earthrise, our planet's first photo taken from space, Man's First Step on the Moon, Afghan Girl, by awarded photojournalist Steve McCurry. More than 80 Oscar-winning Best Pictures have been shot on Kodak film, including Interstellar and nominee Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, as well as the blockbusters like Star Wars, The Last Jedi. Kodak had the best chemists, product designers, and researchers, and became the leading camera manufacturer of the 20th century, with more patents than Apple. Although the world's first digital camera was invented in 1975 by Steve Sasson, a Kodak engineer, the company's decision to not pursue digital led to its downfall by 2012. The 139-year-old Kodak took a powerful blow, but survived. In the last 7 years, the company has been working to reclaim its former glory. In 2016, Kodak released an innovative camera which mixed analog with digital, and in 2019, a line of quality smartphone camera tools. Having played a vital role in the history of film and photography, Kodak is now building its future.